kid just cut in line. Are you gonna let him do that?
That's Blake Black. His dad runs Black Lake Investments.
So?
Richest dad rules. Everyone knows that.
Well, I don't.
Don't misunderstand me. Mats Wielander may have been a decent player, but until his Inglés gets just a little bit better, he can coach somebody else. Pardon me a second. What is it, Head Points? What?
Just because your father has money doesn't mean you can cut.
It kind of looks like it does. All right, I'll tell you what. Because I am a nice guy, I am going to pay for everyone's cones. Is that okay? Does that make it okay?
Yes!
No! I would never accept ice cream from someone whose manners are in the bottom 1%.
Boom!
So, hey, hi. Are you going to the Allen's hot dog and horseshoes thing later?
No.
The Forstman's firefly thing?
No.
The Olin's jellyfish fry thing.
I'm not going to any things at all.
But I want to, hang out.
What? Why?
I've never met anyone like you before. Anyone with, you know, I don't know, morals?
Oh, well, I guess it is a little judgy of me to be completely disgusted by you.
Great, I'll set something up. Erin, are you on? Okay, I need to bail on the Kravis's freeze tag thing. No, I know I have to. Send the big basket.
What's wrong, honey?
Lisa's got a rich boyfriend, Dad's hanging out with a hip-hop super producer, and I'm stuck window shopping with you two fun-sucking stink buckets. It's not fair.
Life's not fair, kid.
Do I know you?
If life was fair, you would know me. But know this, JG ain't all that.
What do you mean?
Buy a candle, and I tell you.
What's your cheapest one?
$55.
No way. I could start a fire in the woods for nothing.
So Bart met someone who I think comes back later. I forget why.
Who would have thought two billionaire Republicans from such different backgrounds could end up as chums?
Is not green a more powerful color than black or white? The Lord picks a select few to accumulate more money than anyone else. You and I bear that sacred avarice. Each of my enterprises has its own G6.
What's that one?
That's for my personal horticulturalist. You know what I'm saying?
I don't.
You seem to get so much joy out of your money. I envy you.
You've given me so much, Monty. Let me give you something back. The freedom to live large.
Church plate? I've never had one of those newfangled swipe-a-ma-jigs.
It's an obsidian card, the most exclusive. No spending limit, no stories ever heard of it. But they have to accept it. Take it if you want to roll like G. Don't forget to sign it.
Oh, right.
No, no, not a felt tip. Oh, it'll smudge. Okay, quick, blow on it to dry the ink.
Blake, I have to say, this whale watch was a very thoughtful idea.